Morgan? Morgan? I'm Sorelita. My name is Sorelita. I'm from Congo, Republic of Congo. All we are from the Republic of Congo. Republic of Congo is in Central Africa. Okay. And my clue, the name of my clue is Djima. And Djima means the end. The forest. So we can see pygmies in many countries of Central Africa. In Congo, for example, our country, you can see pygmies in the Republic Democratic of Congo because there are two Congos. In South Africa, Republic of South Africa, you can meet pygmies. In the Republic of Cameroon, you can meet pygmies. In the Republic of Gabon, you can meet pygmies. In the Republic of Rwanda, you can meet pygmies. And the Republic of Uganda, you can meet pygmies. And in the Republic of Burundi, you can meet pygmies too. So in 8 countries, you can meet pygmies in Africa. In Africa? Yes, it's Africa. It's Africa. And in Congo, we are 4 million. Just 4 million. We are not so much. It's a republic of Congo.
It's a kind of house of Aka pygmies in the forest. Mm-hmm. You see? Okay.
I show you the kind of house that pygmies live. And sometimes they can go out in the forest and go to live near people that we call in our language Bantu, in the big village. I say that somewhere Aka pygmies live the forest, the rainforest, and go to live in the big village with the people that we call Bantu. So let's talk about their music. In their culture, they use many instruments. We have, for example, drums. In Aka language, we call it ndumu. We have musical arc, and in Aka language, we call it mbela. They use two. This instrument that we call kunde, flute.
It's the flute.
And the flute. And when they dance, they use kaje manaba. When they dance, women sometimes they dress we wear malamba. We call it malamba. For dancing. Malamba. Poo, poo. When malambas move, it's very nice. People like when they move it. In Aka tradition, there are many kinds of dance. They dance it when somebody died. When women will dance this kind of dance, die, and the other women celebrate his memory with his death. And we call it his death Lizanga. We have another kind of music. We have the music of ant, music de chasse. Before to go to ant animals, you must use some music. I'm going to show you, for example, the music of musical art. Thank you. Mbela is the music of ant. There are many kinds of music of ant. For Mbela, for example, when you do, I don't know how we call it, piège. Piège, you can take, for example, one young tree, you clean it, you do something, when animal pest, cut. And I'm going to show you the polyphony of Akapigmees. Polyphony. How they sing. Manongo, you know, to pull up some old game, Baka Bahimbaka, Kabina Basi, Wayma Kosi, Naba Ninu. And when they, Naba Ding, I'm going, when they sing, they use that we call in music yodel. Yodel, I think in Germany you have the word.
Yodel.
I'm going to show you again the yodel, and after I will invite three women to sing together, to do yodels together.
at the end, we call it in Akan language, Ekake. Ekake. When two people clap it, you say now, Bekake. Two persons gonna clap. Bekake. It gave courage to dance, man. When people clap, that you dance now. Well, rhythm.